Hi, welcome to A Night at Home. I'm Ashlyn Lene. So we're doing part two of my studio apartment tour. Today we're going to check out the amenities, so follow me. So this is my mail room. Like, one of the reasons I chose this place because it's multiple areas where I can actually work from. I'm work from home. I chose this complex due to my work from home lifestyle and creative lifestyle. So we're in the mail room. But not only is this a mail room, this is also another space that I could use to work out of my unit when I just want a different atmosphere and space. So let's get a little bit deeper into the mail room. You can also check out some of the nice art that they have on the wall. So it's a very creative space. Next, we're gonna go to the gym and check that out. So follow me there. All right, so we are at the fitness center. This is somewhere I utilize a little bit, but we're gonna take a look at what you get. I pay $1,600 a month, as I said in my previous video. A lot of you thought that was too much. Some of you thought it was just normal prices, but I'm getting more than just my studio apartment. I'm also getting all of the amenities that you're about to see. So let's take a look at the fitness center. So we are about to check out the game room, the pool area, the tech room, and the pet spa. So first, we're going to take a look at the pool area.
It was a long, sad goodbye, but now it's time to pick up the pieces. I have to leave my sister's couch today. They've been sweet and very kind, but Eliza says it's perfect. Says it's a once in a lifetime. So looking at the apartment, it's got all you need as a single man. Now that we bought it, there's nothing left to do. Looking at apartments, and it's kinda nice. Yes, I must admit, it's a brand new start.
All right, so over here is a grilling area. You actually have not only a grill, but you also have a pizza oven. So I thought that was pretty cool. I haven't used this yet, but maybe I'll use it this summer. Okay. Okay, and over here you have the grill. So this is like the main outside area, but there is one other outside area that's smaller that you can also grill, and we'll take a look at that as well. But let's go inside and check out the game room. There's actually someone in there working, so I'm not gonna disturb that, but we are gonna just do an overview. This is the game room, or the club room, I'm sorry, which comes with a podcast studio, an art studio, pool table, ping pong table, and a few games and record player. So it's a great space. If you're not feeling like staying in your apartment, you can bring company down here or come do your work down here as well. So let's take a look at it.
Even though I'm missing you, yeah, it's easy. Does it make you feel alive when the sun comes up?
Season.
art studio. I actually think this is one of my favorite parts just because I'm an artist, I guess you guys said that. This is a great place if you want to come down and do some creative work, if you want to have a sip and paint event with your friends, you can definitely come in this area and do that. It does have a TV so you can plug in, play your music, or actually watch something while you do your thing. This is the art room. You have your easel behind Mr. Cameraman. You have the easel back there and all the art supplies you need. When I first moved here, it was definitely fully stocked. I definitely would recommend if you're in a building that has a space like this to bring some art supplies because, of course, with the whole building using it, you may not have everything you need, but it's just cool to have a space to be creative. So one of the other things, if I have not mentioned, is the art throughout the building. I'm really a fan of that. Right over here, you have Mr. Fox dressed to the nines, ready to go out and have a good time. So you'll see cool, funky art like that throughout this building. Again, I'm a fan of the creativity that comes with this apartment. So next, we're actually going to go take a look at the tech room, which is where you can get coffee. You can do more work if you're a work-from-home person. It's just another space to just get things done. It comes with a Mac computer as well as a PC, a printing area, and more seating areas and things like that to be productive. All right, we are in the tech room. More seating areas, cafe style seating area. This is also where you can come down and get your coffee. There's also a meeting style table in this area as well. All right, so we are going to the second courtyard. This is another area you can grill and just chill out. So let's take a look out here. It's a nice day again in Decatur. What you have over here is the green egg. I think this is a smoker, right? So you have the green egg, like another like just area to do your thing, season, chop, another grill. And not too far around the corner, there is a pet park, a small little area where you can take your pets. This is the second outside seating and grilling area. All right, so we are now in the last area that I'm going to show you guys, which is the pet spa. I do not have a pet just yet and probably will not have one while I have an apartment, but I do think this is cool. So let's come in here. You have two bath stations and a little grooming station as well. And you also have some pretty cool art on the wall. I think it's so cute, but you have some fancy dogs up there. I think it's pretty cool. But yeah, this is the pet spa. And I hope you guys enjoy the tour of the amenities. So now you know I'm just not getting a studio apartment. And yes, it is a studio. I know you guys wanted to fight me on that, but by law, my unit is a studio. And I've said it before because there's no windows. But not only am I just paying for my space, I'm paying for all the amenities to fit my lifestyle as a work from home person as well as a creative. So thank you guys for joining me. Yeah.